do. I'm gonna get started. Yesterday was pretty nice. Really enjoyed yesterday. Starting back up. Part two today. Walk through. Enjoying the story so far. Think it's gonna be a long stream today. So I gotta go to class.
Skolas tried to unite the fallen houses but failed. Who would have thought that sheer desperation would succeed where he failed?
Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Guardian. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
Welcome to the Pacific Arcology.
Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
The Traveler's sudden departure from Io was a surprise to many, but experts insist we should trust in the Traveler's choices. Attention, science lovers. The collective's lecture on the terraforming of Io begins in 5 minutes in the Cassini Library.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down. Definitely in Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep breathing chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Thank you.
safe approach. Trying to check crevices and cracks and all that. Got a bunch of things just letting them over here sit down like that. They gonna have some kind of chest or somewhere.
Didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Guardian.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. My seat.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Holland, the Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Nothing and no one survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.
Attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope. Or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
Hey. Dismissed. Give me a sit rep. Side tunnels. Need to get some new orders.
Headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff. My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you trapped? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
fallen antenna. The fallen houses each used to have their own unique encryption, but now the codes they're using are all variants of the House of Kings. I think that's the stash. Let's clear the area for transmit.
Transmat. Wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment, and the things she's shouting will blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me. One's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one.
Thank you.
Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Integrity, and thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Wilson?
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship!
Hello! Are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa! You're not Cade!
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there! Whoop! Now he's over there!
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you. But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
Okay.
Help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Cade!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
So failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Gate 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him. His leg. Not that smart.
This is not going well. How long have you been here, exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Shot down the moon, let's see.
Destroying the Vex. Much better than my crew was.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but... Failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade units.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
Let's go! Hey, don't leave that thing near me!
This portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it.
Say something! Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Kate is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes, by locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy. Ew, this looks like the stuff inside the Vex.
It's called radiolaria. You know, mind fluid.
Ikora says it's an organic compound, which means the Vex are not pure robot. Possibly brought Cade to Nessus.
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone. Warning, Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes, The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Out!
Woo! Cade, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Uh-oh. Fallen's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit.
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
I was hoping the Fallen and Vex would finish each other off on Venus.
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
Man, that is no damn.
Thank you. gate lords now. Hold on, Kate. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, since the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, Billy. They can't. Probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn. And again, my elixir is pretty rusty.
Intruder alert!
It's us!
my desert to suffer.
Fallen dropped something.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. Oh, you won.
Welcome to the stream. Feel free to comment me. I answer to the best of my capability. Yeah, I'll just sit back and enjoy.
building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Fire for you today.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
This thing is full of ether, but it's been diluted somehow. Maybe a byproduct of the weird atmosphere on Nessus. Or maybe things are more dire for the Fallen than we thought.
must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead, and their bones are dust.
I am very lonely.
Okay, so the token. Increase your reputation. Okay. All the different planets and stuff. Gotcha.
Goodbye. Status report. Exodus Black. Superstructure integrity, 17%. Data store integrity, 38%. Power core integrity, 89%. Failsafe AI core protocol integrity. End status report.
Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Thank you. No spire for you today.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
So that problem I get my other subclass, the third subclass, by doing that. Didn't I know that? Now I know it now.
Alert. Incoming Cabal construct. 85% probability of intelligence-related objective.
They won't collect any intel here.
Cabal intelligence operations? What a paradox!
Too much for them. They're running.
As a consequence of your involvement, the Cabal have acquired no information of value, augmenting my estimate of your capabilities.
I have force. No, I'm behind a force here. Thank you.
Vex. They're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are. Alert. I'm detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
For you today.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
Sparrow right now, but...
They're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
For you today.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
Hey, team. I know how we can hook Failsafe up to the Nessus core and mine all the data we could ever want. Just help me place these beacons and I'll explain. These beacons should allow us to hook Failsafe into the Nessus core. Think of all the data she could pull.
It is a proactive and clever plan, Friendly Ghost.
I still think it's a bad idea.
This will work, trust me. You know how I usually hack and scan stuff for us?
I do.
This one's all you.
How fun.
Huh? is open. Get ready, Failsafe.
I am practicing my best Vex impressions. Please do not let them capture me, Captain.
Just treat it like tightrope walking. Don't think about it.
You're not helping.
These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Thank you. No spire for you today.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
You can do this, Failsafe. I believe in you.
If they kill me, I will haunt your shell.
See? Easy. Grab everything that's not nailed down.
The Vex are attempting to impede my progress. There should be a conflux nearby. Please stabilize it for me. Thank you, Captain. Now eliminate those data cubes. They contain security protocols that are blocking my progress.
You're a pro. I knew this could work.
Fighting back. I have marked other confluxes for stabilization. Destroy the cubes they generate.
Failsafe, the Vex have sent a mind after us. Failsafe, any updates? Okay, so she's been captured by the Vex. I'm so sorry. I can fix this. Get me the data core from that mind. Thank you. Safe's gotta be in here somewhere. Help me get rid of the interference from these confluxes, and I should be able to lock onto her location. Locked her in a cube construct. Take out the Vex and we'll free her. I hope it's not too late.
Speaking with a fellow prisoner.
A decade? It didn't take us that long.
Time must work differently within the network. He was a very good listener. It's a shame I couldn't take him with me. He showed me a myriad of potentialities for this galaxy. How the Vex intend to shape them, I will share with your vanguard.
I'm so sorry I put you through that.
But you did. And I never forget those who wrong me. identified multiple data-rich caches to plunder. I have created an unauthorized login for the friendly ghost. The Vex will believe he is one of them. Ideally, they will share their secrets.
That's actually very helpful of you. Let's see what we can learn. Platforms are charged. Is this a deterrent or an experiment? I can never tell. This login is perfect. I'm pulling all kinds of data on Cabal fleet movements. Zavala will love this.
Happy to oblige, friendly ghost. Marking additional caches.
Onto us.
They believe you are one of them. What did you ask?
Nothing. I asked them what they're doing on this planet. Did I offend them? Data cores the Vex are dropping. They contain answers to my questions.
Perhaps they are attempting to interface with the friendly ghost, and you, Captain, are in their way.
I'm so sorry. I'll fix this. get them to stop. They want to tell me about the Virgo Prohibition and how its algorithms are wrongly deployed for the Mars environment. How is that even relevant?
They say you lack a holistic perspective. According to the network, they are sending you help.
I don't want their help. I know why Asher's ghost never talks about her encounter with the Vex. They keep telling me to come home. Anyway, this data is too valuable to pass up. There's one more access point at the top. Mind said one last thing as it died. It's afraid. Afraid of your light. The one thing in this galaxy it can't simulate. Probably old news to Ikora, but I'll ping the Vanguard.
Your query has terminated, Ghost. The Vax Collective hopes it has answered all of your questions. A user within the network named Osiris sends his regards.
Oh, Ikora definitely needs to know about that. Oh, so you think you're gonna come in here and dig, do you?
What will stop them, I wonder?
Thank you. Hey, that was mine. What did they have to go and do that for?
Do I trust the mischievous ghost with heavy machinery? Answer suppressed.